What's up guys, it is the day. It is expected that today Apple will release the iOS 14 beta 5, and if not today, it is sure that Apple will release it tomorrow. So few hours ago I made a video on iOS 14 beta 5, and I am back after few hours about the new news that we have been getting on my Twitter @TechHype. So if you want to give news, go ahead and follow me and you can get some credit. So the first thing is that iOS 14 beta 5 will come out today. It is more likely that it will come out today, but if not today, it is sure that it will come out tomorrow for developers, and after 24 hours of developer version, we will get a public version. Now let's jump on to the things that we will be seeing, which will be improved most probably on the beta 5, or if not on beta 5, it will be included in the beta 6. So all the information I'm saying will be valid for beta 5 and beta 6. So if you are watching on beta 5, then this information will be valuable for the other upcoming beta 6 also. So as you can see this picture on the screen, Apple is expected to roll out new wallpapers and give us the new wallpaper layout, and isn't it look cool? And it is expected that it will come out on beta 5, but if not on beta 5, as I said, it will come out, most likely that it will come out on the beta 6. Now the next thing is Siri. Siri, as we all know, Siri is very, very good in iOS 14, but for some reason on beta 4, many people are getting this prompt. As you can see on the screen, the Siri was saying that it is not recognizing and all that thing, and I also got the issue that when I used Siri from my AirPods, it was not recognizing my AirPods for some reason. I don't know why it is not recognizing my AirPods. I try reconnecting it, but that doesn't work. So we can expect a major change in Siri after beta 5 or in beta 5. Now the next thing is about AirTags. Yes, many people were expecting that AirTags will come on the Gold Master one, but no, it is expected that AirTags will roll out before the Gold Master, as Apple will do some processing and Apple will get some analytics from developers that how is AirTag going. Of course, we will see many bugs in AirTags, but it will be fixed in the Gold Master one, because Apple want Gold Master variant to be 100% good. So it is expected AirTags will come on the beta 5, more likely on beta 5. So expect some great news on my next video on beta 5. So that's it for today's video. If you do end up liking my video, be sure to give it a good old thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. I do this type of content every day, every single day, seriously. So be sure to give it a like and subscribe to this channel for latest tech info. Till then, peace out. I'll meet you all in the very next episode.